You're a good man and we keep forgetting that, you know, our wife. So please a round of applause to him and for his beautiful wife. You know, because I am straight up from Nigeria where, you know, the man is the head and the neck and everything, right? But you see, when you leave Nigeria and land in America, you learn one very vital lesson. That women are in
control.
Oh no, you guys are not saying it. What women? Women are in what? I need to hear that, like, so women are in, if I had any doubt, my first weekend in America, the pastor said, if you're here, you're a man and you're in charge of your house, I need you to rise up. To my surprise, no man stood up. I'm like, what is going on in this church? And to further amaze me, only one man stood up. He was the shortest man in the church. I'm like, wow, this is the only man in charge of his house? And pastor said, Mr. Okon, you are the only one here in charge of your house. He said, actually, my wife told me to stand up. So whichever way you like it, women are still in. Women are in charge in this part of the world. I didn't know that. I learned my lesson quickly. So that's why that brother has to say to my wife, yes. I do not want to sleep on the couch tonight. Yes, my wife. You think it's a lie here? All our daddies here tonight know that, you know, when they get home, they take the suit off and get in the kitchen and have to do the dishes. We don't do that in Africa. No, we don't. Like, when I got here, anytime I'm doing the dishes and my mom calls, say, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm watching the TV. Say, what is that noise? I'm like, it is the TV. Where is your wife? Oh, I have commanded her to wash the dishes. Whatever you do, your house is your business. Everybody need to know what I'm doing. Right. Okay, we're ready.